Ricky, thanks.
A group of Wisconsin veterans honored for their service in World War II, 70 years after the war ended. New at 6, Brandon Rook is live at the War Memorial, where they were awarded one of France's highest medals today. Brandon.
Shannon, these vets and their families say that they were not expecting to be honored today, but they say that they're very grateful to be recognized.
It was a proper and fitting ceremony for four American heroes. Tonight, France awarded these vets with Knight of the Legion of Honor medals. They battled in France during World War II. A very proud moment for families, but emotional time for Norma Haynes.
I'm grateful and I'm sad.
Sad because her husband, Richard Haynes, isn't here anymore.
He was a good man.
Richard was supposed to be honored, but he suddenly passed away earlier this week, and now she's accepting in his place.
We were going to be here together today. And then he died Tuesday evening. He just was a love of my life.
The medals these veterans received today are one of France's highest distinctions. Brian Farnan is also proud of the tribute presented to his great-grandfather, Carlos Chavez.
To see him finally recognized for things years and years and years later, I believe it's emotional for the family as well as for him.
A tribute for these vets who served selflessly.
I believe it's good to show people that they're appreciated for the things that they've done.
Norma says she plans to send her husband's medal to Fort Bragg, North Carolina. There's a museum there. She says she's doing that because that's what he wanted. Live from the War Memorial Center, I'm Brandon Rook with today's TMJ4.
Heartbreaking. Thank you, Brandon.
Certainly an honor for all those heroes, but to see what Norma's going through, your heart breaks for her.
Yes.
Well, the